we any reason to be optimistic?
Well, we have to be optimistic about the whole matter. Otherwise, pessimism will lead to bad consequences.
Mr. Heath, can you tell us what you hope to achieve from your negotiations today?
Well, I'll talk to you all later on. In Amman, yes.
In Amman.
Yes, I stayed at the palace with him. I've known him for so long.
Yes, of course.
30 years, 40 years. And, of course, he spends a lot of time in Amman.
That maybe tomorrow I'll be glad to receive you if you will be available.
Have we any reason to be optimistic about their plight?
Well, we have to be optimistic about the whole matter, you see, not only that part of it. Otherwise, pessimism will lead to bad consequences.
Thank you very much, sir.
Ahlan wa sahlan.
We have a very close relations.
First lesson is taken from the book of the prophet Isaiah, beginning at chapter 6. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord sitting upon a throne, high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims. Each one had six wings. With twain he covered his face.
Can you tell us what you hope to achieve from your negotiations today?
Well, I'll talk to you all later on.
يلا بالعجل علي ابو زهر تبقى ويا على طول علي بس راح نسافر لبريطانيا تبقى بريتش بس رايت
checking it.